Am I going? Hello, my brothers and sisters of the universe. My name's Sarah Baska, if you didn't know that already. Probably do, since you clicked on me. And I'm gonna make a video dedicated all about music, yeah. And, my music taste is all over the place. I don't have a distinct genre that I'm into. I like everything. It's probably a lot of music that you haven't heard, and I don't want to sound like a hipster ass bitch, like, you don't know this song, like, I discovered this song. Nah. I just like really freaking weird. I'm trying to like stop cussing too a little bit. It's really freaking weird. Yeah, my music's really freaking weird. You're either with it or you're not with it. So respect either way. I can get down to pretty much anything besides country. I don't know, I try to give it a chance. I just start singing it in their voice and I can't take it seriously. You know what I'm gonna try right now? Country top hits. Here we go. Now, in this town, I just can't do it anymore. See, I like try to like feel it out. I like the guitar.
Grew up around here on the southwest side where the corn grows.
Where the corn grows.
She couldn't hide her beauty where the baseball cap grows.
Yeah, so I think you guys get my drift. I can't connect. I try. That's just not my thing. Self-promo really quick. I'm gonna post all of these songs on my Spotify titled The Music From My Vid, LOL. That's literally what it's gonna be called. These guys are called Powers. It's a girl and a guy, and they're dope. I don't know if they're related, if they're dating. I don't know. But this song right now is called Heavy.
I don't wanna stop for a minute. No, I'm never gonna give you up.
This song is called We're Not Just Friends.
I've got a friend, she calls me brother. There ain't nobody who can undo me now. We're not just friends, I know you want me to stop the time.
That one's more of a chill vibes type of song if you're just feeling like chillaxing. This song is by Neon Indian, it's called Annie. Very funky, upbeat. If you want to go dancing with your girlies, this is a good one to play.
Now try to sleep, but I'm not getting used to be.
That's some good shit. I don't know about you, I'm obsessed with that kind of sound. So this one's called Feel It Still. It's by Portugal the Man. Portugal the Man is kind of a really interesting band. They have like a bunch of different styles. And John Gourley, that's the main singer. I think that's how you pronounce his name. I don't know. I like it because it sounds like girly. This one is called Feel It Still. It's hella funky and like kind of old school. Really cute. Here we go.
My hands on myself.
That song like makes me feel nostalgic and I don't know why. I feel like I'm in a 60s movie. I feel like I should be out like doing a swing dance. So I know this song is kind of popular. I think it's on the radio, I don't really know. But Slide by Calvin Harris and Frank Ocean and Migos. It makes me want to fall in love, kind of. Don't know why it makes me want to fall in love. It makes me want to go on a long road trip with the love of my life and then park my car on the side of the road and then blast this and then dance to it. In the sunset with the love of my life.
Do you slide on all your nights like this? Good gracious, hey. Staring at my diamond while I'm hopping out of spaceship. Need your information, take vacation to Malay. Average, I'ma make a million on the average. Yeah. I'm riding with no brain, bitch, I'm out of it. Do you slide on all your nights like this? Put some spotlight on the slide.
That song makes me feel nostalgic. Don't know why. Well, another one of those songs is called Way to Go by Empire of the Sun. Good shit.
What I see is nothing like before. Dreaming is the home of the brave.
Sun in general, listen to their lyrics too. Look up the lyrics while you're listening to them, and it's just like, alright, so this song is super old, but it's back on my bullshit. So it's by Phoenix, a very popular band. I need to see these douchebags live. Don't know why I just called them douchebags. Maybe it's because I haven't seen them live and I'm just so salty. I need to see these douchebags live. They're not douchebags. I'm a douchebag for calling them douchebags. Okay, this song is If I Ever Feel Better. Okay, so my camera's about to die and I'm stressed. Make It Up by Shura. I'm really salty about this song because if I were in a girl band, this is what I would want it to sound like. And I'm really sad that this is a song already because I wish that I could have come up with this song myself because it's just brilliant. Yeah, let's check it out. That song just gets me hyped on life. Whenever I hear it, I automatically get the air guitar up, pretend like I am in a girl band and I'm the lead singer. Another really great band, they're called Spoon. They've been around for a while, but they're releasing new music and I'm stoked about it. Yeah, so I'm just gonna play one song by them. It's called Can I Sit Next to You? I've been working on the pen, yeah. And they're from Texas. What? These Southern Bells. I'm setting up, keep riding, riding, driving, baby, dropping like a star. To address the fact that I am seeing Tame Impala live this summer at a music festival, and I never thought that that day would ever come. The modern day Beatles of this generation, the most brilliant group of men. So I'm about to get buck wild. Yeah, listen to the whole Currents album and try not to feel like you're on drugs. So yeah. As I wait for you. This bitch every chance I get just because she is the dopest person I have ever come across. Her name's Tosh Sultana. She looks like a female Harry Styles. She is beautiful. Yeah.
is yours. Swear to God, we can get it all. Put the money on me. Let me show you what to do with all these goddamn lemons. I ain't trying to squeeze you, but put the money on me. I woke up on a good one. Came up on a good one. Put the money on me. Smoking on a good one. Freaking on a good one.
Drink more water, or you might die. I got some Miles Davis in them, talking all that jazz, telling all that truth. Nigga, talk your shit. Better watch your mouth. Better watch your back. Better choose the right way. I'm supporting the road.
Not a slave. Don't you trip. I got this, babe. Girl, you know I really like your features. I might go down by the bleachers. Baby, you and I should. Honey, we should chill sometimes. Baby, you and I should.
It's a different type. This shit so clean, yeah. Put that on my life, yeah.
Alright guys, I'm sweaty as hell, so I think I'm gonna stop. Again, if you want access to all of these songs, just go to my Spotify, type in Sarah Baska, and then yeah, look for the playlist called The Music From My Vid, LOL. Yeah, that. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for new videos every Saturday, even though it's like Tuesday, but I just suck, so cool. All right, peace and blessings, children. Illy, love y'all.